And more trouble at a Susquehanna Valley Chuck E. Cheese restaurant. This time, a fight at the restaurant in Susquehanna Township, Dauphin County. We get more on this from News 8's Matt Barcaro.
Police say they respond to more incidents at this Chuck E. Cheese than any other business in the township. On Saturday night, three incidents unfolded, and charges could be pending in all of them.
Oh, was there? Oh, wow, I didn't know that.
Laura Hitt could only laugh at the news. The Chuck E. Cheese on Union Deposit Road in Susquehanna Township, where she just dropped off her children Sunday, was the scene of a fight the night before. Again.
It's just really sad if, you know, parents can't control themselves enough to keep it together so their kids can have a good time.
It was really trivial.
Police say in the latest fight here, a 16-year-old girl provoked an adult at a birthday party.
As silly as that sounds, the whole incident started over someone asking for a cigarette.
Friends tried to break up the fight.
The juvenile didn't take too kindly to it and began throwing salt and pepper shakers, climbing on tables, pushing children, pushing other adults. It was just, from what I'm being told, it was just absolute chaos.
A security guard pushed everyone involved outside, where a group of as many as 50 people assembled. The 16-year-old surrendered after fighting even with police.
When you have people behaving in that fashion, we just can't accept that.
What's more, police found a 2-year-old boy abandoned inside the restaurant and later reunited him with family. And a young woman with a mental illness wandered outside and tried to run into oncoming traffic, all in one night.
It didn't surprise me.
Chuck E. Cheese had hired off-duty Susquehanna Township police officers for security, but they have since switched to their own private security force. Police say regardless, though, if there is an incident here, they must respond. Back to you.
All right, thanks, Matt. Susquehanna Township police have responded to 26 civil disturbance calls at that Chuck E. Cheese in the last 2 years, and Chuck E. Cheese management had no comment.